We are at Sunderban Bliss Island. It's adult, so we're gonna have to be a little curious. Teleport takes you to this ship right here. And it's got some interesting background noise. So there's something going on. It kind of reminds me of Vietnam. So we're going to check it out. But I've been sitting here for a while. And I was noticing the ship's going up and down, but I'm not. So let's take a fly around and see what's going on. Uh-oh, no fly around. Okay, wonder if this is a game. Can't fly. Of course. I'm just not used to playing games in Second Life. Say, I'm not used to this. I'll probably get shot. I don't even know where I'm at. I got some music playing by artists that are showing on the screen through pretzel.rocks. I love pretzel.rocks. Let's see if I can, this might be very interesting. I love these buoys, they look like bobbins. Well, you know, I'm gonna turn around here. See where this leads me. Oh. Oh my, no, in way. Oh, that. What did we talk about? What did we talk about? Oh, God damn. Help me out of here. Can't believe it. That was. Let's see these elephants over here. Yeah, what a nice shot. I think we're gonna do a shot here. Actually, this is really good. Lighting's really good. Turn around. Come on. Actually, I should get on the elephant. The lighting's the other way. We got somebody else coming. Sweet babies. Man, do not. Like, if there would be a possible shark attack here, I would lose my mind. You did see that shark, didn't everybody see that shark? Yeah, this is a really good photo op right here. I'm gonna get up nice and close and personal. Elephant noises sound great with this music from Pretzel. I'm playing Pretzel. Oh, this baby is red. Maybe it's been painted. Okay, we've bothered these sweet elephants long enough. Hey, we're in Second Life. Sundarban is Sundarban, one word. Bliss Island. And it is adult. And if there's anything, we're not live, so. What do we have here? We have a market. We also have a. Rarely see too many visitors on some of these unique islands. Missing something here for sure. Yes. Wow. Is it the Mardi Gras elephant? I wonder if there's a hotkey to take a picture. has water in it. And they have a wonderful filtration center system. I don't know what in the world, but wish I would have had this. One sweet little goldfish. A tree that loves water. And a tree that loves chandeliers and oranges. Very interesting tree. Very interesting. Nice skylight. I can move in here. I need to start going to some places that have other avatars, because I'm getting to the point used to having these places all by myself. A lot of these places are for entertainment, just wandering around and exploring like I'm doing. And in this case, I think there's some story element to it. So let's see. Still probably can't fly. It's always a good sign if you can't fly. They don't want you to be able to move around too fast. They want you to have to explore. You see this avatar out here? I don't think she's real. I think she's just posing. The villages. Watch me walk into a hostile situation. They're not gonna let me go in here. Now that is one messed up bridge. Crazily, what's going on here? Nice. I like the atmosphere that they're setting. See, once you get used to Second Life, you're usually not too afraid to just walk around, but it was a shark. Oh. And actually, if everybody wants to see me totally freak out, I will go down and wrestle it. What in the world is that? Uh-huh. You know what? It is... Yep, it's right over here. It's right over here. I don't even want to know. You know, a lot of people would say, let's see what it do. Go in there and see if it eat ya. Well, I don't need any more fear of sharks. Thank you. I'd rather hang with the chickens and the goats and the cows. Not the flies on that cow. Guess it's a cow. My bull. Poor baby. Let me scratch her back for you. Yeah, that's what I usually do, is hang my neckerchiefs out on the weekend to dry. Hey, kitty. You a good kitty? You a nice kitty? Are you a good kitty? Are you a fully rezzed kitty? Now you're a fully rezzed kitty. I like this, these planks. Nice. So, are you leading me down this way? Alligator. No wonder you got your feet up. I don't normally have holes in my pants, but the way it's rezzing, I do. Picture night. You know, now I wouldn't even mind having a go with this boy, because I really don't have like a phobia / nightmare of alligators, but a shark? I used to, hungry hippos. Is that supposed to intimidate me? I guess it is. I guess it is. There we go. Video of that and can't get a snapshot of it. That's good. We'll have to edit that. Be a good sign to see if the shark does anything. But that's besides the point. Like I said, it's a nightmare. So look here. Next song, here we go. Hidden Sand Village, pardon me. A little loud, aren't you? So, should we say that these birds are brave? No. They're not brave. They're not brave. They're just fast. Actually, I think a gator has probably got many, many birds. Maybe bigger birds, but... many of birds. There you come. There you go. Pose for the camera. Hello. Nice. Oh. Oh. That's a good opportunity. Like a peaceful place. Listen for those big dogs. Bum bum. This has really got some good landscape. I think they put a lot of effort into this. This is like terraforming on a totally another level. What's with the inviting staircase? What the heck is this? Oh, they're huts. God's sake, there was some sort of egg. Which, yeah, it's a hut. Ooh, fancy. Let's take a look. Should have brought my sickle. Thank you. This sounds a little like Pink Floyd. Their Division Bell album. I know there's going to be a frickin' shark down here. Probably just give myself into it, or probably erase all my fears just to be devoured by a shark in Second Life. Still can't fly, probably. No. They don't want you to fly around, they want you to explore. Whoa! It's good. Let's see what the water looks like here. Oh, did I really eat? Did I even say that out loud? I didn't want to go down that deep. makes things pretty interesting. Bored. Oh, now I feel like I'm in Disney. Touch the water. Oh. Driver. Sleep. Cuddle. Hanging. Hanging. Oh. Sitting. Drop a balance. Yow. Don't look like the boat's moving that much. Driver. Now see, I want to be able to fix this camera control. And of course, subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, you don't know what you're missing. Yeah. I like they have this mode of transportation. I like it. I highly recommend, if you're into some adventure, to come to Sundarban, Bliss Island. Sundarban, S-U-N-D-A-R.